support act out there, is there now, huh? Sorry. Maybe we'll bring one on the next tour up, but right now we couldn't really find one that we gave a fuck about, that's why. Support act, you know what? We could basically turn this into like the never ending Metallica night, you know? We could play like 3 hours now. Just keep going. Everybody say thanks, Seattle. Yeah. So, what we did instead of playing the support act was we brought this movie thing along you guys started watching a few minutes ago. It's about 25 or 30 minutes long. It's got stuff from the last 10, 11 years of Metallica down to when we formed the band in, down in Los Angeles, up through the years that we had with Cliff. Do you guys remember Cliff out there, Seattle? Yeah. You know, we played just up the road at the Moore Theater back in like 1985 with Cliff. Right? It's also got a bunch of footage from the studio when we were recording like Enter Sandman and some of the other stuff off the latest Metallica album. So this movie is it's about 25, 30 minutes long. Check it out, get into it, and guess what? When it's done, we're gonna come out and kick your fucking ass, alright?
Metal to you. There's no doubt we're gonna have ourselves some fucking fun, right? You guys are fucking heating the place up already, huh? Nothing better than a bunch of sweaty friends, huh? Alright. We're doing shit off the And Justice for All album. You got that one? Well, it fucking helps, man. So, hey, if you know this shit, don't be afraid to fucking get loud with it, huh? Put your eyeballs on Jason. He's gonna show you what the fuck to do. Is the sound no fucking key up there or what? You guys sound pretty fucking good yourselves, man. So, I have to ask you guys a real stupid question, man. Who in here does not have the new album? Is that you, Dick? You ain't got it, man? That's quite you, man. You ain't got the new album? Why the fuck not, man? You can't afford it? Why don't you steal it, man, from one of your friends or something? Well, since we all know this fucking shit anyway, let's get on with it. Get yourself some fucking elbow room. It's the happy tune entitled Sand Butcher. We'll be right back. shit, huh? What's the matter, man? You guys getting fucking tired already or something? I think I'm going deaf, man. I can't hear you. I can't fucking hear you! I was just checking. What the fuck night is it anyway? Tuesday, Wednesday? Don't matter, man. It's fucking Friday night to me all the time. You guys drinking beers out there? Well, I'm fucking thirsty, man. Where's mine? You hold on while I go get one? Somebody get me one, man. Fuck! I don't think I could go any further, man. I'm too thirsty. Just bring the fucking... Whoa! Hey.
Fuck is that shit?
Ask for a beer, not this fucking pussy shit. By the way, quit fucking around and bring me the goddamn beer. By the way, you know, if you come here to throw shit, you're a fucking faggot. Anyway. So I know I got a lot of friends out there, and if you see somebody throw shit, just take care of it for me, will ya?
Metallica was in Seattle, and we come back here, able to play two nights. I gotta say, fucking makes us feel great. We come here, see all you guys here to share this with us, man. Alright, just a little ways in, we got a lot of shit to play for you guys tonight, so just remember, keep it warm in here. We're all together here to have a good time, right? We're all one, man. Okay, you guys, cheers, man. Thank you.
Are we fucking alive out there? It's gonna take a fucking log off the fire, huh? Shit. So we're gonna try something a little different. You guys scared already? Come on, pussies. Watch your fucking language. fucking shit, but I just gotta make sure everyone in here has got the And Justice for All album, right? Or maybe you got the cassette. CD. 8-track. Fuck you, I got it. This took all the fucking good parts and made it into one big pile of shit. So if you guys know this shit, don't just fucking sit there, man. Use this energy well. Fucking sing along, dance along, fuck along, do whatever you fucking want to with it. Let's go! We'll be right back.
jam with me, huh? Oh shit! Hey Seattle, check this shit out, alright? Hey Seattle, check this out. This is either pretty cool or pretty fucking stupid, alright? Check it out, motherfuckers.
Do it tonight. we do it to Little Warlords?
Got it.
I think what Kirk is insinuating is when it's this fucking hot, we all go fucking drinking, right? What do you say, Seattle? Some fucker told me there's a club just down the road called, like, Rock Candy or some shit like that. What do you say that we play, say, like, another 2 or 3 hours, we all go fucking drinking afterwards, huh? Check it out, motherfucker.
fucking go home, man. I bet you if we play something off the first album, you'll get all happy like, huh? I don't even know if you fuckers even got the first album, do you? Show me, motherfucker.
Yeah.
fucking studying to do? Will your mom forget to come pick you up? Do you guys want a little more? Crazy fuckers to do it too, you know that. So, before we continue though, we gotta get fucking fueled up here. You might know what that means. Getting some fucking energy going back and forth here.